the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Calm yourself, boy, and stay behind me.
Yes, sir!
Wait, boy.
It's Sindri. Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I have a plan. Be ready to lower the crane on my mark.
I don't know how this thing works.
I do not care. Be ready.
But nobody's killed a dragon for hundreds of years. Not since the grand culling of the worms. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply in our path, nothing more.
You deny it all you want, but you saved me. And that deserves compensation.
What are these?
Braided mistletoe arrows. Straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
Thanks?
Oh. Okay. Hold on. Not that. Have you seen my brother again?
Yeah. He said you lost your talent.
Oh, and that I'm selfish. No, I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No, over its purpose. That I'm pretentious. No, and uptight. Fussy. I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any- Ah! Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
No. Wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon. Watch where you grab that. Never mind. So unclean. So unclean. Oh, the smell. Perfect. That should do. Yeah. I am not touching that. Just hold it out. Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Atreus, your bow.
Two passes should do it. Ah, gently, now.
Whoa!
Oh, sure. Now you're impressed. How do I explain this? I've added a new vibrating pattern to the bowstrings. Oh, I see. Figured it out on your own, then. Just... never mind. I wasn't just explaining the beautiful and complex artistry of my craft or anything. No, just... anything to help you. Yep,